How to delete Instagram account easy way is coming up next. Hey guys, this is Ankit from The Guy's Computer. And if you want to disable your Instagram account permanent in 2018, then let's get started. Open your Instagram, click on the three dots on the top right. After that, a menu will appear. Scroll to the end and click on the Help Center. A new page will open in your browser. Now, make sure you have logged in to your Instagram profile in your browser too. Now, on the search bar, type delete Instagram account, and in the search results, you will find the first one, how do I delete my account. Click on that. A new page will come up. Now scroll down to the paragraph mentioned to permanently delete your account. On the number one bullet, click on delete your account, highlighted in blue. Now on the next page, Instagram will ask you the reason to delete your account, and then you have to select any one of them, and after that you have to re-enter your password. And as soon you click on permanently delete my account, it will give you a final warning, and after that, that's all. Your Instagram account is gone forever. If you are on computer and you want to delete the Instagram account permanently, then go to google.com and type delete my Instagram account permanently. Hit enter. On the first result, click on that and it will show everything. Here the same steps, you have to repeat them. Click on delete your account, and on the next tab it will ask you to log in to that account which you want to delete, and that's all. The process will be same. In this way you can delete Instagram account forever in 2018. Thanks for watching this video. Give a like, share if this trick worked for you, and subscribe for more cool videos like this. Goodbye.